gather round people, tell you a story, an 80-year long story of power and pride, and British Lord Vestey, and Vincent Lingiarri were opposite men and opposite sides. Vestey was fat, money and muscle, beef was his business, broad was his door. Vincent was lean, spoke very little, he had no bank balance, hard dirt was his floor. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Gurindji were working for nothing but rations, but once they had gathered the wealth of the land, daily the pressure got tighter and tighter. Gurindji decided they must make a stand. They picked up their swag, started up walking at Waddy Creek. They sat themselves down. Now it don't sound like much, but it sure got tongues talking back at the homestead and then in the town. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. The Vestey man said, I'll double your wages. £7 a week you have in your hand. Vincent said, uh-uh, we're not talking about wages. We're staying right here till we get our land. The Vestey man roared, Vestey man thundered, yet don't stand the chance of a cinder in snow. Vincent said, if we fall, others are rising. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. And Vincent Lingiarri, he boarded an aeroplane and landed in Sydney, great big city of lights. And daily he went round, softly speaking his story to all kinds of men from all walks of life. Vincent sat down with big politicians. This affair, they told him, it's a matter of state. Let us sort it out. Why, your people must be hungry. Vincent said, no thanks, we don't have a way. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Vincent Lingiarri returned in an aeroplane back to his country once more to stand on his ground. And he told his people, let the stars keep on turning. We got friends in the south, in the cities and towns. 8 years went by, 8 long years of waiting, till one day a tall stranger appeared in the land. And he came with lawyers, and he came with great ceremony, and through Vincent's fingers he bought a hand for the sand.
From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow.
That was the story of Vincent Lingiarri. But this is the story of something much more. How power and and privilege cannot move a people who know where they stand and stand in the law.